We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
Call and text every day.
Mom, it's college. It's not a survival course.
It'll be fine.
Truth or dare?
Okay,
truth.
Are you a virgin? I'll do dare.
I dare you to make out with Harden.
I'm done playing this game.
Oh,
I like this girl.
Deep question. Who is Harden Scott?
I think that it's better if we keep our distance.
So good. Welcome to my favorite place. We can never wanna leave.
Thought that you just wanted to be friends.
I don't think we can ever be just friends.
I can't stop thinking about you.
You are stunning.
Nothing could ever change the way that I feel about you.
Just be careful.
What happened?
It has to do with Harden.
Something's going on, but it's not what you think.
You're making a big mistake.
It's gonna break your heart.
What are you dreaming about?
Number 4.
Aunque suene ridículo, todo comenzó con la clave del wifi. Porque el wifi tiene la capacidad de unir mundos distintos. Ares Hidalgo. Una familia que, aunque viva puerta con puerta en mi casa, pertenece a un mundo muy distinto al mío. ¿Estás usando mi wifi?
¿Te crees que no se lo de tu pequeña obsesión conmigo? Está en clave, ¿no? Se parece mucho a Ares, dios griego.
Ese no es tu vecino.
Lo imaginaba más alto, un poco más simpático igual.
Todos sabemos que Ares no está interesado en ninguna relación muy íntima.
Si ni siquiera eres mi tipo.
Soy la chica más interesante que has conocido en tu vida.
Me encanta esta nueva Raquel que sale de fiesta y se codea con la Jet Set.
Nunca me había sentido así.
¿Qué sientes por mí?
¿Te gusta de verdad?
No necesito que me ayudes.
Number 3.
Ella era la chica perfecta. Él, un caso perdido.
¡Fea! ¡Sí, tú!
El amor, imposible.
No pretenderás subir a mi moto llena de mierda.
¡No mires!
Como eres tan creída que no tengo el más mínimo interés.
¡Canalla, bastardo!
¿Qué hacías ahí boqueando como un pececillo suplicando que te morré?
Pero inevitablemente...
De repente ocurre. Algo se acciona. Y en ese momento, sabes que las cosas van a cambiar. ¿Qué quieres que hagamos mañana?
Escaparnos.
Estas chicas son increíbles, tío.
Sí.
Tenemos que estar a la altura.
Y aunque no quisieran verlo...
Ay, para.
Su apuesta era de alto riesgo.
Ay, que te he dicho que no.
¿Has venido a verme correr o qué?
Pero si ni siquiera sabía que estabas aquí. Anche, ¿me llevas a mí?
Pobrecita, te creías que el motero te iba a prometer amor eterno, ¿no?
¿Puedo saber qué está pasando en la vida de mi hija para que se comporte como si no lo fuera?
Y al gallito, viene con ganas de pelea.
¡Hacia afuera, por favor!
Si sigues haciendo lo que te viene en gana, romperemos, te lo juro.
Está bien, cambiaré.
Prohibido estar tantos días sin vernos.
¿Quieres que yo sea el primero?
Y el último. No te rías.
¡David! ¡Relaja la pelvis!
Y es ahí, cuando te das cuenta de que las cosas solo ocurren una vez.
estoy feliz.
Pues yo muchísimo más.
¿Cuánto?
A 3 metros sobre el cielo.
Number 2.
The heat is in the music. The music sets you dancing. The dancing sets her free. Best Wrong Pictures presents Dirty Dancing. She thought it would be just another summer vacation.
Who's that?
Oh, them. They're the dance people.
But it turns out to be the time of her life.
Watch me now!
I can't even do the merengue.
He teaches her what she can do.
I'm not sure who you are, but I don't want you to have anything to do with those people again.
Baby, I don't see you running up to Daddy telling him I'm your guy.
Well, with my father, it's complicated. I will tell him.
I don't believe you, baby.
She shows him all he can be.
You gotta stop it now.
I know what I'm doing, Penny.
I'm scared of everything. Most of all, I'm scared of walking out of this room and never feeling the rest of my whole life the way I feel when I'm with you.
What they learn from each other feels too good to be wrong. Dirty Dancing, starring Patrick Swayze, Jennifer Grey, and Cynthia Rhodes. Get ready for the time of your life.
Number 1.
My name is Sutter Keeley.
I got everything that I need right here. I've got a job, I've got a car, I've got a beautiful girl.
I was the life of every party.
You gotta live in the moment. It's about this. This is beautiful.
Hey.
Where the hell am I?
Do you live around here, Sutter?
How do you know my name?
You go to the same school. I'm Amy.
That's what I was gonna say. Nice to meet you, Amy.
What's your story?
I don't really have any stories.
What do you mean? Everyone's got a story.
I don't know. I'd like to think that there's more to a person than just one thing.
You know, I gotta tell you, Sutter, Amy Finicky, it's just a strange choice for a rebound.
You're 17 years old. You don't have an ex-boyfriend?
No.
Really?
Sutter, guys don't look
That's
at me
shocking.
Like that.
I'm like, yeah, absolutely guys look at you like
no,
that.
No, no, no.
Amy, you're absolutely beautiful.
Oh, my God, no.
And if she falls for you, what happens then?
Should we take our shirts off? Okay.
My sister, she's having this, like, fancy dinner party. Would you want to go with me?
Yeah, what time?
It's 10 minutes.
Oh, 10 minutes from now?
Yeah.
I think it's good to have dreams, don't you?
To dreams.
I'll tell you something. I don't live in the past. I live in the now, because that's what it's all about.
You know, everyone's telling me I gotta move on. I don't see what's so great about being an adult. Are you happy?
You're not the joke everyone thinks, man.
I love you.
You don't love me?
Yes, I do.
Kind of thought she'd be the one to yank you out of neutral.
You not see that I'm bad for you? You need to get away from me. Yeah.
You have the biggest heart of anyone I know.
I love these people.
I do. I love these people. I love you all. This right here, this is beautiful.
This is the youngest that we're ever going to be. This is our time. Live in the now.
Cheers.
Cheers.
To you, Amy Finicky.
To you, Sutter Keeley.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to Communa TV.